I got this book on a recent trip to Australia. It's really fun. It's filled with quite a bit of Australian lingo. However, as far as astrology books go, it's pretty accurate. The only problem is I could not locate it on Amazon in the U.S. I did find it on Amazon in the U.K. It's listed, but it's not available yet. You may be able to find it on eBay or another bookstore, but if you do get a chance to get a copy, it's highly recommended. Really fun. You'll have a good time with it. Ciao.